All right, shit. Well, let's get it started. So we got Tecto versus Crisis Edge. I believe it was the first RAM that these guys played. Losers, I think? No, actually, I'm thinking about Yashi. Never mind. I don't think I've ever seen these two play before. I also haven't seen Crisis play Yosuke in about a month, so I'm a little interested to see how he's developed. I also think I've seen his name in the results for a couple of Team Stick Bug's local tournaments that he has, so I'm glad he's also supporting his offline team too, so that's pretty cool. Let's get into this then, though. And just starting in going in. Oh wow, just took that 2B. Alright. Ooh, very nice. Oh, goes for the AOA. Alright, nice little 2.9. Oh damn, did he hit him at the startup of the 2B? Ooh, very nice. See, he's starting to bait those now that he's recognizing it. Oh wow. I think that would probably have been death if he actually landed it. Ooh! You gotta convert off of those, yo. Oh, but he still gets the super. Alright, good shit, man. Okay. It's kind of interesting. You don't want to get too happy with that, though. Okay. Oh, got him with the command grab. Let's see the gimmicks. Ah, hey. Hey. Oh, wow, I just ran and took it again. Okay. Oh, wow, baited the DP or the trip. And he just lost about 30% of his health in about 3 swings. Wow, that's hella punishable. Alright, so it's 1-1 as far as the rounds are concerned, but Price is up a little bit, still got his burst right now. The Tecto should have his come way before the middle of the round even comes. Alright. Very nice. Oh wow, he took the low. Okay. Should get Yo Axe after this. Oh, tried to one more, but missed the combo though. Oh, base the trip. Oh, he's gotta stop doing that shit, yo. And this is gonna hurt if he does. Oh wow, he flies over to the left and drops it. Okay, good burst, because he would have died if he didn't. And one combo can end it right here. And that's game right there. The Tecto up 1-0. Very close match. Very, 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 very close. All right, let's go. Okay, auto combo, doing a little bit of meter. Oh, got him with the toss up. Oh, base the trip again. Okay, he's got to slow that down a little bit. So it looks like Tex is just slipping that shit out now. And, wow. That ended kind of quick. And with no burst, he's looking a little bad. He's gonna have to pull out everything that he's learned. Okay. All right. He's kind of playing a little air footsies right now. And it looks like a Tekto. He's using that stand C and also that jump B to help control space.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Still got the trip.
Okay, this could be bad. One combo from Lavish can pretty much take it now. But Yossi still's got a chance in this. Just needs a couple of solid mix-ups.
Oh my god, he is Persona broken.
And this is like going in Raw with no condom. If she's got AIDS, he needs to run. Okay, there we go. Okay, we kick out.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Oh, that burst cost him.